Police have confirmed that a woman's body found in woodland in Sussex is Laurel Aldridge, the missing sister-in-law of Mackenzie Crook. The 62-year-old was last seen leaving her home in Walberton, near Arundel, West Sussex, on February 14. After an extensive search lasting 11 days, police said a body was found in the Tordington Lane area of Arundel. Formal identification has now taken place, Sussex Police has confirmed. More to follow.